question, and today we are finally getting back to Ori and the world of the Wisps. Let's get on with the fucking show. Ah, damn it. I don't actually remember much of what I was doing, so, I remember the controls. Awesome! Oh, that worked! Is there something there is? And there is, we don't have the ability to extract this yet. Can we, do that? Is that lead? It is lead! Yeah, I thought maybe it may not allow it. Hello. You an enemy? Okay then. That was interesting. Okay, so we can't get to that. Okay, that's what we're supposed to do, okay. Oh shit! No, stop backing me. Oh, we did not realize the thing. Oh, you know what? We actually forgot. We could do that. Yes, you are. Well, yes, you can have that. Be a way again to that. So I guess we're going this way. So now we can grab onto that blue moss. I'm assuming that's the hanging down stuff. I'm not sure of that. I'm hoping it is. Okay. Oh wait, did we enter? Did we enter? Okay, I'll work. Oh, hello, person.
Again. Guten Miagisa. Ani Nugsam. Ah, Ayotangero. Eza Uji.
Somewhere through the door. Through that door. Where's over there? Okay. I'm assuming that's where we're going to go. Yes, can't go that way yet.
God damn it.
The game is trash left there. Why? Shit.
No.
Ah, ah. That worked. I can't read for shit. Let's just face that fact. The tally through stone lag.
That's my way. If all of us.
I have knowledge to acquire. Bye, Rafiki. I guess that's what I'm gonna call you from now on. I don't even know any of your name, Rafiki. I'm Run button, there we go.
Oh,
safely. Drop. I'm not complaining. And we died, of course. And we're set back. Oh wait, that's right, maybe. Well done, me. Well done. Managed that one kind of shortish.
Good job, Anash. you done that new.
Again. Fuck up. What the hell? Ah, she was hand, she was hand.
Jin Cielo. Ah, I looked. Yeah,
for reading, and I just seen the F of hell, and my brain just bent my side. Didn't even read the rest of the word, it just went, fuck it, move on. anyway, water flowed through the lake. Not much of water was lost, and the water is still. That makes sense. Getting the spike, to be honest, without that. Actually, to be honest, we could get both.
Oh, no, but that's all.
The only reason why I want them is because I've every now and then we come across those like those brick walls, and I'm thinking maybe we can use one of them to break through them. Probably not, but you never know. Rafiki knows the way.
Yatta para!
I cover us.
Yatta us.
Okay, so Rafiki does not know the way. Thank you. I defend me, Rafiki.
Not a puppy.
Run. So soggy. I am soggy and wet. I'll tell you, I'm not very happy to use for one. Bye, little peoples. I actually forgot what the fuck yous were called. Moi? I think they're called? I don't know. There's a lot of. Oh, that's right, because of things that you do. I have to talk to them. So we are going that way, yes, or okay, do we go that way to go there? Maybe tower. Ah, we can't. Okay, so I guess we have to swim a little bit. Oh, now it tells me to hold A to swim faster. We don't actually need to go that way, do we? I don't think so. Right, so maybe we should just go the way to save up the repair. That was mean. That was very mean. Can't even get back up, can we? We're just gonna go the way we're supposed to go for the moment. Seems like that'd be logical. I don't think we can though, that's the thing. Oh, okay. That's how. That's right, we can't go this way because there's the sleeping bear that way, isn't it? I think we can wake it up. There's nothing to wake it up. Yeah. I don't even know. where not if I'm going the right way. How do you bring up the map? If I'm going the right way. Who knows? Right, so we need to go down for it again? Nope. Not that button. There we go. Ooh. Oh, that worked! Cool! Even though then, but we're about to find out. So essentially that's just like talking to people that want the stuff to be fixed by the stuff. I'm guessing to get up to that thing you need the dwellings.
I don't.
did find some seed. You can have it. I don't know what it does, but you can have it. I shall do, little dude. I see what I need to do to get over to that thing with Jiggy. I like to collect those. Okay. skills. Oh, it's lacking reviewing.
Anash.
Okay, good to know. Let's actually just review all of these. Yes, that would work if you need to. Like, hit some midi, I guess. Yeah. Okay, we're doing, we're gonna bring up the meat. Thank you. damn it, I thought maybe I'd maybe we'd get lucky enough to get over there quick enough, but... Is that the way we're going, yeah? Okay then, so if it's not that way... We are heading for... I guess that?
My net.
didn't even need it, dude. Constantly have to shoot going over and even back and move in the right direction. Now wait for the load, there we go.
No money, for. Mokidomise, Dorofuale. Oh, Babo Quara, Dosto. Domina Doshismo, Owalo. Mokidoshek, Dosto.
Mokikoshi.
No more for.
Guess we can't attack underwater. We almost made it.
Fire.
assume that she's an owl and that she's lost her young, and essentially what'll happen is our little bit will join her. Little I just like to point out that we have a thing that catches onto things. There you go. Yeah, somehow starts to break down the thing. So we need to use the bubbles. Information. Are we firing it down? Or did we just suck? Okay then. And again. Insta-downed. We almost insta-died. And we just insta-died. That just wanted to do that for the fun of it. Stop! Fucking jumping under me! Stop! Okay then. Fuck! game slightly nearly broken. Every time. And again, I bounced that way, I'm pretty sure I bounced that way. Question why it worked, but it worked. Oh, of course. He did bounce off of it, it did fuck all because this game hates this game. Too much to ask for a checkpoint here. Like, just where that little platform is so that it's constantly shafting me every time I die. How many times have we died here now just because of this thing hates the guts? Yep. We fired over. Pretty sure you all seen this. I'm taking you guys in defense. This game hates us. One way to do it. I'm pretty sure it wants me to get up there, but I don't know how the fuck that's gonna happen. Cause this just definitely don't happen. Okay, then that worked. hug. player. Follow me through the door. You. Can we use Ori's abilities? That would have been information. Damn it. home is just a beach. We gain wings, because the little dude died, I'm assuming. I'm guessing it doesn't, she was died. Do we gain wings though? Oh, we can move now, okay. Can't jump though, we don't have any abilities active. Wings? Please tell me we get its wings. They come back as a spirit. And we bang together. As spirits together. Forever. And twain. No, no, no. Is this genuinely? Wow. Hello, Morky. Shaman. My friend died.
Too soon.
Well, we're just gonna lie there beside it. Oh, that's depressing, man. That's like a knife in the heart, depressing. Like, oh, wow. Something gonna happen? Oh, the wisp. Is the wisp gonna bring it back to life? Are we gonna get wings? Yes, I just want wings. Let's just face that fact. Don't want to leave my little friend, I guess we have to. I'm sad to the voice of the forest has done what it can, but the light and lit is weak. Too much has suffered in these dark times. A smaller amount of us to the most. A place where they fall.
Nemo, how we
forest memories burned by front frost in the north.
Disco,
sky lost in dark to the south.
Beta foie, was home.
Drowned in water to the west.
Wadapada, Iwatosawe.
And east.
Newatowa, Okada.
Swiss, returning
to Wazada Sword.
Faith in Kanda, has begun the earth, the world of the wisps.
No
longer can I remain.
Okay, so
now for
is here.
Well, a little one. Okay, go ahead. We found this already. It will help you get far. We'll stay and watch over your friend. Cooler is better. So now we can slightly fly. Before we go any further, we're gonna put in these abilities again, since it took out my abilities. Where are we going? Oh shit, what did I do? We need to see what the fuck we're doing. Oh, are we going to go collect each wisp? Is that what we have to do? Let's see where we're supposed to go then. Oh, I just figured that out. We can use the feather to wake up the bear, maybe. And go into the snow. Thank you.
Yes, Graf! Oh, there you go.
And I'll be right about the thread they've been able to get you to wake up the thing. Entrance, the domain of the Great Bit, or you keep ahead. But the memory of the forest remembers the threat and the pain of the domain. Borrow it to if we can wake him. Oh, the flap? Maybe. Okay, so let's put that into the... Oh, there we go. There's nothing to do but sleep. to the little moose back up here that he's awake now. Oh, and he'd already moved, because naturally. The point in getting up here. You Oh no, not this. And of course we fly right near something. Get stuff to turn on. Yeah, to get it to go on. We were trying to use that thing to jump up, but of course, it's got a silly skill position. Figure that out. What's that? Oh, of course. Ow.
Why? Everything.
Ow. Yeah, that's what we need to do. Okay. That was dumb. I never thought that would work. We just got that. fuck's sake. Jumped out, and of course there was something waiting to stab us in the face. And only to stab you in the face. Yep. Had four get life bars, apparently hitting that took away all four. Trying not to rage too much, but unfortunately I am. Well then, that worked. Kind of. Not exactly.
Oh yet.
You see the map? She is almost majestic. When you view it from the
distance. Oh, you're done, Anoush. Jinshelo Tusha Tom Gorla Kutim.
I'm a bit old, but I don't imagine I could say that room that
Turan Atananin?
Saving there, guys, we are actually going to end the stream with today. As always, you can find my videos or this stream on my YouTube. I should probably upload it now in a few hours, probably depending. I don't know what I'm going to probably going to say there. I'll admit that. But yeah, as always, you can find all my vids on my YouTube. I've got the rest of Ori on there if you guys want to watch that, or if you want to watch anything else that's on there. But until I'm back, bye bye for me. Bye.